That shot missing.
That's another just bad decision on a night full of those. His shot selection tonight has been questionable at best.